Hello students, welcome to online classes of Samsara Global School. I am Ramesh Sharma. Today I am going to start 6th part of chapter 7, fraction. Today's topic is addition of fractional number. It means how to add different type of fraction. Okay, see, there are two fractions, like, unlike. Okay, so how to add like fractions? Addition of like fractions. See, if fractions are like 2/7, 3/7, 1/7, add these two given fraction. Okay, since they are like, so first of all write the denominator 7, 7, 7. So the LCM of 7 is 7. LCM of 7 is 7. Now sum of numerator 2 plus 3 plus 1. 3 plus 2 5, 5 plus 1 6. 6/7 is the sum of these given fraction. Okay, so overall how to add like fraction? First of all, write the LCM of the denominator, which is 7. Then sum of numerator 2 plus 3 plus 4 equals to 6. See next example. 1/8, 7/8 plus 3/8. Again same procedure. 8, 8, 8. LCM is 8. Now 1 plus 7 plus 3. Sum of numerator is equal to 7 plus 3 plus 1, 11/8. Yes, now convert this into mixed fraction. You can convert it to mixed fraction also, because this one is improper. See, 6/7 is proper fraction. There is no need to convert it into mixed, because you can't change this proper fraction into mixed. But we can convert this improper into mixed. So convert it improper. 8 ones are 8. 9 minus 8 is 3. Now you know that how to write improper into mixed. First of all, write the quotient as whole number and denominator is 8 as it is, and then the remainder as numerator. So 11/8 or 1 3/8, 1 whole number 3/8 is the sum of 1/8, 7/8, 3/8. Clear? See another example. 9. Then 4 plus 3 plus 2, 9. 4 plus 3 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9. 9 by 9 means 1. So we can also write it 1. So the sum of 3 by 9, 4 by 9, 2 by 9 is 1. In this way we can add like fractions. If the fractions are like, then first of all write the LCM of the denominator, which is the same number. It means because the like fraction have a same denominator. So 7, 8 and 9. Then sum of numerator. Simply add the numerator, then you will get the sum of the given fraction. Okay, now like unlike fraction. Now addition of unlike fraction. See the example of unlike. 1/3, 2/7, both are unlike fractions, because in first fraction the number is 3 and second is 7. If the denominator is same, then the fractions are like. If the denominator is different, then fractions are unlike. In this case, first of all, convert this unlike fraction into like fraction. How? Convert its denominator same, or take the LCM, then add. See how? LCM of 3 and 7. See, both are prime number. So the product of number is LCM of the prime number. LCM of the denominator. 3 into 7. 21 is the LCM of 3 and 7. Okay. Now, in the ascending and descending order, we have converted into same denominator with the help of LCM. See, 3 7s are 21. Got it? 3 7s are 21. 7 1s are 7. Clear? See again? Divide the LCM by denominator and whatever you get, multiply into numerator. 3 7s are 21. So we will have 7 now. 7 1s are 7. Plus sign. Then 7 3s are 21. Now we have 3. 3 2s are 6. So sum of 7 and 6 is 13 and 21. So the sum of 1 by 3 and 2 by 7 is 30 by 21. See how to add in different method. 1 by 3 and 2 by 7. Convert both in same denominator. How? See, this one is 7, this one is 3. If you multiply it into 7, then it becomes 21. And 7 and the 7. When you multiply this into 3, then you will have 6 by 21. Now see, 2 by 7 is equal to 16 by 21 because both are equivalent fraction. When you multiply it by 3, why multiplying by 3? Because we will have to convert both the improper fraction, both unlike fraction into like fraction. So 3 to 7 is 21, 7 to 3 is 21. Now 3 to 6 and 7 to 7. Now with the help of these like fraction, we can add directly how 7 plus 7.21 plus 6.21 is equal to 7 plus 6, 13 by 21. See. This one is first method. This is the second method. I think this one is easy because in this method we can do it directly because 21 is the LCM of 7 and 3, and in this method you have to convert the denominator into 21. First of all convert it, then add, and in this method directly if you know the LCM of the denominators then you can add directly. Okay, clear? Now see one more example for unlike fractions. Two by six plus three by five plus one by four. Okay. Now we have three fractions. 2 by 6, 3 by 5, 1 by 4. Okay? Now, again, first of all, find the LCM of the denominators. Six, 5 and 4. 2, 3 are 6. We can't divide 5 by 2. 2, 2 are 4. Then 2 again because 2 is 0 by 2. Now 3, 1 the 5 is this, and then last 5. In this way we can find the LCM. Now product of these numbers is equal to LCM of the 6 and 5 and 4. So 6, 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 12, 12 5 is a 16. So the LCM of 4, 5 and 6 is 16. So right here 16. Clear? Now divide the LCM by the denominator. 6, 10 is 16. Now 10 to the 20 plus. Divide 60 by 5 now. You know that 12, 5 is 60. 5, 12 is up. Then 12, 3 is up. 36. See again? 5, 10 is 60. Now we have 12, 12, 3 is up. 36. Now divide 60 by 4. 4 15s are 15 4 is 60. Similarly, 4 15 is 60. 15 ones are 50. Clear? Now add 20, 36 and 15. 5 plus 6, 11, carry 1. 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. 71 by 60 is the sum of 2 by 6, 3 by 5 and 1 by 4. Clear? So, in this way we can add a like fraction. How? First of all, convert into like fraction, then follow the method of like fractions. Clear? Now, how to add mixed fractions? What is mixed fraction? The combination of whole number and improper. Proper fraction is called mixed fraction. So, 3, 1 by 2, comma 4, 1 by 3. Both example of mixed fraction. Now, how to add these mixed fraction? So, first of all, convert mixed fraction into improper fraction. Okay? See. 3 2's are 6, 6 plus 1, 7 by 2, multiply denominator into whole number and whatever you get add into numerator. 3 2 is 6, 6 plus 1, 7 plus 4 3 is 12, 12 plus 1, 13 by 3. Clear? 4 3 is 12, 12 plus 1, 13 by 3 now. See, now we have unlike fractions. See, 7 by 2, 13 by 3. Then we can add with the help of the procedure of unlike fraction. It means first of all convert the denominator to same denominator or find the LCM of denominators. See, both are prime numbers. It means product of it is the LCM of 2 and 3. 2 3 is 6. Okay. Now 2 3 is 6. Now multiply 3 into 7. 21 plus 3 2 is 6. 2 13 is 26. Add these two numbers. 6 plus 1 7. 2 plus 2 4. 47 by 6 is the product. Addition sum of 3 whole number 1 by 2. 4 whole number 1 by 3. Now convert it into mixed fraction again, because this one is improper. So how to convert into mix? 47, 6, 6, 7 is 42, now 5. So write the quotient as whole number, remainder as numerator and denominator same 6. So 7 whole number 5 by 6 is equals to 47 by 6 is the sum of these two mixed fractions. Okay? See one more example. Now I am going to take the example of mixed fraction which is like. See how 4 1 by 7 comma 5 2 by 7. Now you can see both have same denominator, it means they are like fraction when we convert into improper. See how 4 7 is 28, 28 plus 1, 29 by 7. Easy, 7 4s are 28, 28 plus 1, 29 by 7 plus 7 5s are 35, 35 plus 2, 37 by 7. Now you can see both are like fraction. So we can add directly as LCM of 7 is 7, then add 29 and 36 is equal to 66. See how 9 plus 7 is 16, carry 1, 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6, 66 by 7. Again, convert this 66 by 7 into mix. How? Divide 66 by 7. 7 9 is 63, Now we have 3 only as remainder, 763. Now write down the quotient as whole number, numerator as denominator, remainder, and the denominator 7. Okay, see 963, 63 plus 6, 66 by 7. So in this way we can add mixed fraction by converting into improper. Then if the fractions are unlike, then convert into like, and if the fractions are like, then you can do it directly. Clear? Thank you.